$5. So Dutch cookies to be loaded and the door shut behind, and we'll be ready. Race two of the day. First division of the sixth grade. The track is cleared and the light goes green. We're ready. Favourite out deep here. Happy and Free. Racing, step pretty well, Happy and Free's using plenty of the track. It's clear down the middle from Gypsy by Design getting to the outside. The inside is Pink Eight and then Dutch Cookies. Next, Max Secret and Uninhabited. Moving through solidly here, Pink Eight after Happy and Free. Late is Uninhabited, or kick to win Happy and Free. Has defeated Pink Eight, Uninhabited, and right behind them Dutch Cookies in a real clump. Then Gypsy by Design, who really wanted to track to that outside rail. It was back toward the tail end, and Max Secret, the time here around 17 seconds. Double for Bosco. Happy and Free was out deep. Track toward the centre. It had Pink Eight getting up underneath. May have even grabbed a very slender margin, possibly, with 50 to run, but Happy and Free kicked to do enough. Bosco's to Megavik with the first two on the card. Number eight. Happy and Free, the favourite, gets in. Second, going the way of seven, which is Pink Eight for Stephen Brook. And third, going to one, Uninhabited, Lisa Rasmussen. So it's 8-7-1, 3-4 after the second of the day here at Murray Bridge.